If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.
Hello and welcome to Sarfaraz Kitchen. In today we are going to be making the Indian classic recipe called Rajma Masala. So let's get started.
So the ingredients we need to make the Rajma Masala are 150 grams of kidney beans, which I have already soaked overnight in 2 cups of water, and drain the water as we don't need that. Then 1 cup of tomato puree, finely chopped 2 large onions, 3 tablespoons of ginger and garlic paste, 2 to 3 bay leaves, 2 black cardamom, 1 teaspoon of ajwain, 1 teaspoon of fenugreek leaves or kasuri methi, then 2.5 tablespoons of red chili powder, 2.5 tablespoons of garam masala powder, 2 tablespoons of coriander powder, 2 tablespoons of cumin powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, and 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder. Then 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala, and some salt to taste. Now in a pressure cooker, add the kidney beans along with 2.5 cups of water, and make sure the water stays 1 inch higher than the kidney beans. Then add some salt to taste. Now close the lid and let it cook on high flame until you get around 5 to 6 whistles. Then switch off the flame and don't open the lid. Let it cool down completely, then open the lid after at least 15 to 20 minutes. Then after that, take a pan, add around 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil, then add the bay leaves and saute for few seconds till the bay leaves get roasted. Then add the black cardamom and make sure to slit the black cardamom before adding them. Then add the ajwain. Now saute for another few seconds. Then add the finely chopped onion. And in this recipe, we need to brown the onions. So we need to cook this lot more time than we did in the other recipes. Then add the ginger and garlic paste. Again saute for a few minutes. Then add the kasuri methi or fenugreek leaves. Now all the whole ingredients are done. So now I'm gonna add the tomato puree. And how I made this tomato puree is that I took 2 to 3 tomatoes in the blender along with 1/4 cup of water and little bit of vinegar, then blend it, and you will get something like this. Now add all the spices, the red chili powder, the turmeric powder, the coriander powder, the cumin powder, the garam masala powder, and the black pepper powder. Now mix all this really well and reduce the flame to medium because we don't want to burn all the spices, and let it cook for 3 to 4 minutes or till you get something like this. And you can see the spices releasing the oil. That means these are completely done. So now we can add all the rajma or the kidney beans. Then add all the kidney beans along with the water. And we have already added the salt to the pressure cooker. So taste it before adding more salt. Now wait till it comes to boil. Then cover it with a lid and let it cook for 8 to 10 minutes. And it's perfect. And you can see the curry or gravy is almost reduced to half. Now switch off the flip and time to serve with some plain rice. And that's it, the Indian classic Rajma Masala. Do try this at home and share your experience in the comment section below. Remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.